Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to blur a part of a video in Microsoft Clipchamp. So let's get started. So currently I'm having my video over here. So first thing is, you need to just click on the video or the part, make sure that you're cutting that part alone. After this, just click on it, right click and just click on duplicate and just move the part to the first frame in which you want to like add the blur effect. So after that, you'll be having two layers over here. One is the original one, another one is a duplicate one. So you want to click on the duplicate one, which is at the top. Click it, and to the right, you'll be having effects. And here you need to go to blur. You'll be having the blur over here. Click it, and you can adjust the blurriness that you want. After adding that, here you'll be having a crop option. Click that, and you can just crop the part which you want to blur like this. So imagine I just want to blur this part alone. After cropping it, I'll just click on this. So here you can see this part alone is blurred over here. So if I just play the video
right here,
this is how it looks. So only this portion is blurred now. If you go here, now everything is fine. And in case if you want to change it, you can just edit this top video alone. And if you want to resize this, you can just click it again, crop and do something like this. Yeah. And now you can see we will be having a blur effect only in this particular spot. And you can even change the intensity of the blur over here by going to the same, you'll be having this intensity changer, right? You can just change the intensity of the blurriness. So this is how you blur only a specific region of your video in Microsoft Clipchamp. I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I run a lot of videos in programming, AI, also Microsoft Clipchamp and other videos. Check the playlist, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.